What's your message to the American workers who've been displaced by Keystone because they see a contradiction there in their own lives?
I can't speak to Keystone or domestic policy or politics, just Nord Stream itself.
Thank you.